often when I'm doing my big interviews, these things have to happen.
Exciting. So
thank you, as always, for your patience.
No worries.
Two bits I wanted to ask you about in the book. Mm. One was how was a Ugandan. But I'm interested as a Ugandan, someone of Ugandan heritage, how you were brought up to see Idi Amin.
Yeah, I was brought up to see Idi Amin pretty much the same way as the rest of the world.